Philippine, di ba? Si Tito Mario Bautista ang sabi sa'yo, to quote him, sabi niya, ikaw, Pops, you are so well-preserved. Talaga naman, kasi, sino mag-iisip na 40 years ka sa industriya, sa itsura mo? Di ba? Ano ba? Yun muna, yung, since naalala ko yung sinabi sa'yo ni Tito Mario, how do you do this? Paano ka naging ganito ka-preserved niya through the years? Ba't ganito ka pa rin kaganda? Pagkabata ang itsura.
Siguro, papasalamatan ko ang aking parents, especially my mom, for her genes. Ayan, dahil si mama mismo, mukha pa rin yung bagets. Ayan, diba? Na-preserve rin niya. Hindi, parang preserve talaga. Paka-jam, ano ba? kasi inaalagaan rin naman niya yung sarili niya. No? Siguro isa yun sa natutunan ko kay mama. Na always take care of yourself, your skin. Bata pa lang ako, nakikita ko siya, inaalagaan niya yung green skin niya. And yun nga, I think I owe it to myself to feel good about myself. Parang during the time na sad ako, depressed ako, I felt parang mas magiging depressed ako pag pinabayaan ko yung sarili ko, di ba? Dapat, I figured, if you're gonna go through something, kailangan naman, yung hindi naman halata sa itsura mo na you're going through something, di ba? So, I felt, I owe it to myself to always take care of myself, di ba? Para, yun lang, conscious rin ako. Lalo na ngayon, kasi, alam mo na, not just sa itsura, but health-wise also, I'm more conscious.
And obviously, you're in a happy place, no? Kaya, ever since full positivity.
So. I think so. Siguro, ang nakikita nyo is really more of a, mas fulfilled na ako. We're never really satisfied, di ba? But contented naman ako sa life ko ngayon. I do want more. I have to be honest. Ayoko rin naman nakampante lang ako. I still have more dreams. I still want to achieve more. I don't think anything and anyone can stop us from wanting more. That is part of human nature. And I don't think there's anything wrong with that, di ba? So, I think yun. Isa pa yun sa nagpapa-excite sa akin na I feel that I can do more with my life. I have more dreams. Meron akong goals sa sarili ko na sana ma-meet ko yan pagdating ko ng certain age. Sana makamit ko na yon at sobrang na akong okay na okay.
Ano yun? Kano okay
siya? Siyempre gusto ko, tinry ko na mag-semi-retire. Gusto ko at a certain age. Hindi ko masabi kung anong age yon kasi feeling ko hanggat nag-e-enjoy ako, I will be performing. I will still be part of showbiz. Whether I'm in front of the cameras or off cameras. Hanggang nag-e-enjoy ako, I will. And I still have the energy. I will still be working. Ayan. Akala ko kasi dati, pagod na ako. Hindi pa pala, I changed my mind. So isa yan, madami pa akong goals. Madami pa akong gusto tulungan at kailangan tulungan. At yun na nga, ang end goal siguro is whether I am with a partner or not, gusto ko yung nagta-travel na lang ako at, with my family and friends. Ano mo yun? I want to explore the world.
Yes. Ito, people,